Mom was always organized, but she started forgetting to pay her bills on time.
And she'd buy the same gifts over and over.
Telling the girls about my Alzheimer's diagnosis was really hard.
At first, we had our cries, but then we were like, okay, let's make a plan.
Early detection gave us time to adapt together.
It's so important for you to think about what you can do and making the most of what you have.
If you or your family are noticing changes, it could be Alzheimer's. Talk about seeing a doctor together.